Now with the case drying, let's take a look at this board. Well, we got a dust bunny there. There's dust on top of everything. Dust. But before we go through washing this, let's take everything off. Out pops the memory. And let me get a screwdriver. Or something to help with that processor fan. All right, first we'll unplug him. Like so. Then just very gently pop him off. All right, CPU is going to come out too. This CPU looks to be an AMD Duron. It says DHD 1600 DLV1C. 1600 megahertz, or rated to be like 1600 megahertz, like they like to do back in the day. We'll set that aside. And this board is too dusty to be serviceable. All right, time for a bath. Okay, for the bath. We're going to do that in this container. Somehow. Alright, give it a little bit of, just a little soap. Water. Spray to cut it up. That should work. Using the plastic tub so that I don't damage anything on the bottom of the sink. Very gently put him in there. And then hit it with this brush. Brush everything away. This brush is gentle but stiff enough to get in there and get all the dusty bits. Just go over every bit. This soft brush I'm using is actually a makeup powder brush. Rather inexpensive. Can be used for this sort of thing, I suppose. Rinse off all the soap and residue dust so that it doesn't dry on the board. Get all sides that were washed. Get it out of the ports and everything too. Just like so. And just going to move the camera. These cups out of the way. Let it dry sitting up like that for 24 hours or so, and it should be good to use after that. Thank you for joining me on a look on this system. We know it works. Hopefully it works after this. I'll update you in a separate video. And that's all for today.